Ahoy everyone, and welcome to Garfield's Scary Scavenger Hunt. And happy Halloween. Haunted house? Should be lasagna, but you know, who's playing? Okay, so I'm just going to turn the music off so that you can hear my voice. And we're going to get moving here. So we control Garfield at the haunted house. Front door key. Okay. So we can now access the front door. So I remember playing this game many, many years ago, like probably like 2005, I want to say. Oh. Is it clickable? So this is sort of like an adventure game, point and click, I guess you could say. I don't think there's any dialogue, well, not much at all. So everything seems to be clickable. The fire is nice and warm. Alrighty. So this one might be a bit of a long play. Oh, we got a scare-o-meter. I think when you top the scare-o-meter, you have to leave the house. Like, I think the game ends. So I don't want to get too spooked. Should I try that? Oh. That was close, but you have the... Oh, I got the cheese. Okay, cool. Alright, sweet. Oh, look, there's me. Well, there's Garfield, I should say. Is that Grover? Sorry, not Grover. Gonzo. Is that Gonzo? Right? Red door's locked. Oh, I found the green key. Nice. So we can go back down. So on the list, I believe, is the items that we need to find to proceed. Like, I think that's our scavenger hunt list, I believe. So I've unlocked the green door. That was Odie's theme song. Found the bag of mini powdered sugar donuts. I can make Garfield dance to that music too, see? Alrighty guys, good start. We've already got one thing on the list. The music seems to have flicked on again, so I'll flick that back off. Sorry if you can't hear me, but you know, that's just life. That's life, isn't it? Sometimes we can do things, sometimes we can't. Oh. Mini cinnamon donuts. I wonder if these are real, like if they were a real product. That'd be interesting. Continue here, guys. Oh, false wall. Should we go in? So I swapped him the cheese, and he gives me the box of assorted donuts. See, that's on a big spring by the looks of it. Interesting. So I'm doing pretty good so far, guys. I wonder what that switch did. That's a good question. I can't pick any of that up, can I? What's the point of being in here then? Is that a trapdoor? No. It opens something. Right? Because I flicked it. When it was in here, didn't I? That's an interesting question. Pretty sure I flicked it when I was in here. Just gonna check this way first. Doesn't seem to be anything here unless beef's up, beef's up, beef's up. Garfield gets cooking. Wait, what? As, does it have to be alphabetical, does it? I think it, pretty sure it has to be alphabetical, could be wrong. Wrong quite a lot. Let's soon see. Nice. That's how you do it. It's too dark in here. Maybe that's what that light does. Let me just quickly go up. Maybe flick that light and see if that does anything. No, because... no. No, because that's... I assume it was... No, wait, I flicked it up. Uh-huh. Oh, there you go. So, yeah, nice. Bats can't spell. Can you help them? Sure. Just tell me where to go. Oh, here we go. See the bats. No, I didn't want to do that. Try again. I didn't want to do that either. Well, I assume we're spelling Garfield, right? No, I didn't want to do that. It's gotta be like a back button, right? didn't do that, no. What's happening here? I think it's broken. I don't think I can do it. It's all coming down as G, right? Let's see. Yeah, it's all coming down as G. I think the game's broken, to be honest. That's unfortunate. Let's see, Garfield. Oh, wow, I shouldn't have done that. That's unfortunate. I don't think I can beat the game now that it's broken. Let's see. It's all coming down as G. There's no way to fix it. That's a shame. Oh, I'll just see how far I can get without needing that. But I assume that was very important. Okay, before I leave the house, I'm just going to enter this way over here. Getting very spooked. I remember something with this fridge. This appears to be like maybe if you talk to a muffin lover first. Pick this cupboard. Flashlight. Muffin lover. That's interesting. I think the mouse, maybe? I think the mouse is... not the mouse that in this game, but I'm just... there's a mouse that Garfield's friends with. I'm pretty sure his favourite food is muffins. Just trying to remember. I know it's not John. I know it's not Odie. The cell is locked from the inside. Of course that was going to happen. Very spooky. Should I go in here? Do you have any muffins? Did you hear that? Something happened in the kitchen. I'm not cooking that coffin, because obviously something's going to come out and eat me. Something happened in the kitchen. What was it? Oh, nice. Muffin. Thanks, have you looked inside the fireplace yet? Okay. Wait, I can't leave. Will he give me another hint if I go back? Oh, he's gone. Must have been a ghost and his last request was a muffin. Alright, the fireplace. I think I looked in the fireplace, didn't I? I can walk across the stairs, nice. Oh no, I can't. Pretty sure the fireplace is off now. Okay. What happened to the fire in the fireplace? Oh, there you go. Oh, nice. There we go. So we only got two. I don't think I'm going to be able to complete it, unfortunately, because of the bats. So that's a bit of a shame. Listen very carefully to the music in the music room. Thanks, John. That must be it. Is this a pass? It is a pass. Can we exit? Can we exit again? Oh, that was just a bit of a beginner's trap, wasn't it? 6/19/78. Something buried here, but you need a shovel to dig it. 6/19/78. Okay. I don't know where you get a shovel from. /19/78. I assume that is for the safe. But it won't let me access it. Yeah, that's weird. Hold on. 6/19/78. We didn't see any numbers anywhere, did we? Is there anything further this way? Oh, no, it's a shovel. Okay. We'll just go back. He walks slow, but then again, so do I. So, I can't really complain. Nobody would listen anyway. So I'm pretty sure the bats give you the red key. So I don't think I'm going to be able to get the red door. They give you the last of the donuts, I think. Either, I cannot complete the game. That's unfortunate. So 6/19/78 is a code. I don't know what the code goes for. Goes to. /19/78. Did we look everywhere? I assume we looked everywhere, right? Where do you get the red key from? I assume the bats? I think we completed that room. Might get the bats one more go, maybe. Maybe I'll get lucky. Yeah, that's right. The scares don't go away. Where's the red room? Like, I don't even know where it is, to be honest. Well, see, it's still dawn. Still doing the same thing. Damn it. It's very unfortunate. Very upset about that. That means I can't complete the game. Let me go look for the red room. Or at least something. I'm sure it's the safe. I'm sure it is the safe. Well, that got us out that way, so it wouldn't be that way, would it? Maybe something in the kitchen or something? No? Wouldn't be anything in here, would it be? I don't want to open that. Oh, nice, it's the red key. Okay, we got the red key now. I don't know where the red door is. Unless I've seen it and just forgotten about it. Can we get through that little mouse hole? Nope. I don't want to listen to those mouses, those mices, those meese. They're obviously trying to just get me spooked. I think my scare meter's broken too. I think it keeps fiddling around. Red room wouldn't be down here, would it? No, I don't think it is. don't think I've found the red room. Maybe it's not upstairs. Oh, maybe it is. Technically, it should be to the left, or right. Because the blue door was upstairs, the green door was... There it is. Look, right through here. That's the first one I found. So I think it's 6, 6, 18, no, 6, 19, 78. Wait, is that a 6, or is that a 1, or... Yeah. 6, that's a 1, looks like a 7, 6, 19, 78. Alrighty guys, unfortunately that's as far as we can go. We cannot persist. So you don't have to run all the way out, that's pretty handy to be honest. So yeah, I don't think we can persist any further, we can proceed any further. That's a very unfortunate because we only had that bat puzzle left. I will give it one more go, you know, just for the fun of it. And then I maybe might just, you know, scare myself to see what happens, maybe to end the game. Just get myself super spooked. Yeah, this is wasn't very long, but quite fun. Let's have a look. No, still broken. I see all the letters coming up, G. That's very unfortunate. Oh well. It is what it is. It's very unfortunate, but, you know, that's life. We do encounter these things. Here we go, Garfield's about to be spooked. There you go. We've got some credits here. Scaredy cat Garfield couldn't take it and quit the scavenger hunt before finding all the hidden goodies. Alright guys, so that was Garfield's spooky scavenger hunt. I hope you enjoyed this one. Feel free to drop a like, a comment, a share, subscribe, or do nothing. And as always, until next time.